Hey folks, welcome back to another video. Today I'm walking the Shoreline Trail, and I'm gonna see what kind of animals and flowers I can find. I'm gonna take you along with me, come on. Shoreline Trail here in Muskegon runs along the lake. It's paved, makes a nice bike path or walking trail. Lots of stuff to see along the way. We're gonna see what we find today. I found some blackberries. Tiger lilies. These tiger lilies start off as a little green pod. Then they turn orange, and then they bloom. I've got some of these growing next to my driveway, so when those bloom, we're gonna do some macro shots of those, so stay tuned.
Really liking these clouds today. It wasn't so warm out. Check it out. Found some of these purple flowers on these lily pad things next to the water. I haven't really seen these before, so I'm gonna see if I can get a shot of those.
Factoid, mute swans aren't actually mute. They just call them that because they're not as loud as the trumpeter swans. And here in Michigan, they're actually an invasive species.
Lots of little things to see along the trail here. I saw a butterfly over here. Ooh, and a big bumblebee. Several of them. Let's see if we can't get a shot of that.
As you can tell, I'm sweating pretty good. It's pretty warm out here in the midday sun. I really don't like shooting in the midday sun. It's just harsh shadows. But sometimes for some flowers and wildlife, you can get away with it. And today, the clouds are pretty cool.
Got some ducks down there on the log. Let's see if we can't sneak up on them.
Well, it's quite warm out. Finally found some shade to stand in. And just about that time, I've noticed that I've dropped my reflector back there at the corner. So I'm walking back there to get it. Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. Well, the reflector wasn't where I thought it was. So it's gotta be in the weeds here where I snuck up on the ducks. Shall go into the weeds and look. I'm not finding it. I wonder if one of these bicyclists grabbed it already as they rode by. So I've spent the last 5 minutes walking around looking for this reflector because I had thought that I had put it on this latch, when in fact, I had it back here. on the main strap to my bag. So it was never gone to begin with. So now I'm gonna walk back and I'm gonna check out these other purple flowers again. I kinda like the bokeh of the water highlights off these waves. Check out those clouds. I love clouds like that.
This is a good example of what the difference of a few minutes can make. A little while ago, this was in the sun, and there were specular highlights off the ripples in the water behind these. Now they're mostly in the shade, and I don't think the composition's quite gonna work.
Ah, shade. Well, that's it for today's excursion out on the Shoreline Trail. I think I got some good flower pictures. Hopefully we'll come back again and walk the other section of it. Thanks for tuning in.